An extensile, L-shaped incision is utilized for exposure. Insert the 5.0 mm Shantz pin into the calcaneal tuberosity. This may be placed posterior or lateral. Reduce the fracture using the Shantz pin and the calcaneal specific elevators. Select and insert the appropriate perimeter calcaneal fracture plate. Attach a BB tack or use the 2.5 mm drill and drill through the oblong hole in the plate to secure the plate to the calcaneus. Measure and insert a 3.5 mm non-locking screw. The plate may be contoured in situ using the bending guides or the locking drill guides. Insert the 3.5 mm locking drill guide. Drill and measure off the laser line on the drill and insert appropriate locking or non-locking 3.5 mm screw. Variable angle locking can be achieved by inserting the VAL guide into the appropriate plate hole. Using a 2.5 mm drill bit, the VAL guide will allow up to 15 degrees of angulation. Measure the depth with the device and insert the appropriate 3.5 mm locking screw. Remove the Shantz pin and fill the appropriate holes. Insert quick set to fill the remaining bone void. The fixation is complete.